What's up, Slick? I like your hair. It's amazing. I can't have it. I'm good. Can I touch it? That's nice. Ooh, it's fluffy. All right. What's your name, sir?
Les Bodden.
Les. Where are you from, Les?
The best city ever. Las Vegas, Nevada.
There you go, huh? You have fancy hair, too. Can I touch your hair? It's like a helmet. Nice. With a chin strap on? No, I'm just kidding. What's your name? Barbara. And 50 years of marriage, huh?
On Friday.
On Friday. Oh, that's amazing. So, what is the secret to 50 years of marriage?
It's really, really liking the person you're married to.
Yeah, that usually works out well if you like the person you're married to. Yes, okay. My parents didn't know about that. All right, what's up, brother?
Hey, we sat in my car all night and talked.
Talked. What kind of car?
It was a Dodge Dart.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Hello. What do you got?
Your temper.
Come on. What do you got?
You gotta be honest. There's no one in my wife's family I'd get rid of.
You can't say that. Stop it. Don't pull the cue card. You can't say that, bro. I need come up with someone.
The dogs used to have.
The dogs. You wanna kill the dog? Yes? No dog. What's the dog's name?
I can't even remember.
A very important family member, apparently, yes. The dog. Gentlemen, close your eyes. I want you to picture your wife standing in all of her glory, which means naked. And before I ask you this, I'm gonna let you know, this is the only question I repeat to the ladies. And they're very honest, so close your eyes, sir. I want you to picture your wife standing all over glory, which means... And make one thing bigger, or a couple things bigger, and one thing smaller. And remember, we're asking your wives the same exact question. Just chop it off. Pull up the hangers. Bigger.
Your belly button.
I've been doing the show for 12 years and I've never heard that answer before. Bigger belly button.
Is it an innie or an outie?
Yeah, innie or outie?
Innie or outie?
Does your belly button go or
innie?
Yeah, she wants just a bigger innie. For what purpose?
A smaller outie.
Don't worry, I'll ask. So, a bigger belly button and a smaller?
A bigger inner belly button and a smaller outer belly button.
Okay. Belly button is
close. You're trying to be slick, it's not gonna work. So, you want a bigger belly button, but what do you want smaller?
Okay, just a slightly smaller butt.
Smaller butt, really. I like it, it's tiny. Slightly smaller. I'm a butt guy myself, so. Yeah. And they're nice though, aren't they?
Yeah, they're
sure. They are. Alright, I think we're.
Truth is known, I wouldn't change anything about it. I have to answer the question.
So, bigger belly button and slightly smaller rear. Okay, I like it. It's pretty good. Gentlemen, a new law has passed. It requires you to take on a second wife. So it's your wife plus one. Now, I want you to tell me which one of your wife's friends do you pick?
And they'll never invite it over again.
Yep. There's a lot of Utah people here. You don't know. Knock it off, it's a joke. What do you got, bro?
You seriously want me to answer that?
Actually, I want you to answer more than the other two. What do you got?
Susan.
They all exactly knew what they wanted to say. Who's Susan?
A friend of my wife.
Yeah, how does she know her?
For a long time.
That was the one I asked, but okay, good. All right, so right now. Hello. How are you? All right, what do you got?
What do I have?
Hey. A scale of 1 to 10, rate the first kiss.
A course of 10.
A course of 10, yes. I agree. There's nothing like long talks. They're really good at going, you know? Do you like chicken?
Depends on how.
Oh, grab a wing. There we go. All right. So, oh. No, that's nice. I like them. I don't get that too often. I am single, so hey. All right. So, ladies, next question. I want you to describe your husband's most annoying or disgusting habit. What do you got? Either or.
But there's so many.
I'm sure. Oh! Something you're just like, please stop doing that.
Is it, can it be recent?
It can be anything, yeah.
Okay, well, he kind of has restless leg syndrome, so at night he twitches his legs.
Kicks him.
Well, he twitches his legs.
Kind of like a dog when they're dreaming. Okay, good. Restless leg syndrome. I had last night with your husband by utilizing one of the following holidays. Was last night like the 4th of July, fireworks and explosion? Psh, that was him. Only the adults get that joke. Was last night like Thanksgiving, waiting for the thing to pop up off the turkey? Or was last night like Memorial Day, honoring the dead? Well, ask the married, newly married couple. Like you. All right, here we go. Picture your husband staying in all of his glory, which means. Don't laugh already, that's not a good sign. And I want you to make one thing smaller and one thing bigger.
They know.
Mm-hmm. The gentlemen are very honest. No chain. Oh, man. All right. What's up? What do you want smaller?
His appetite.
For what? Okay, we'll just say appetite. He's a good eater, huh? Okay, for treats. Still a very open-ended answer right there. What do you want bigger?
What would I want bigger? His time off.
His time off? Oh, well, that's a good answer. All right. What is he still working?
Yes, we have our own business.
What do you guys do?
We have a
construction company. Oh. All right, cool. So more time off. Very nice. You guys are all dirty. She's very nice about it. Now, ladies, this next question. Other than the bedroom, Where is the craziest, strangest, or most unique place that you two have discovered the magic? Which means?
Coitus.
Yeah. Where? Where?
The swimming pool.
Swimming pool. And on the ship? Where was the swimming pool?
In our house.
At your house, okay. In the yard, yeah. Brown. All right. Where did you go? She's right. You screwed it up. He said you guys just chilled in the car and talked.
It wasn't really a date, but the first time we ever got together was at a bowling alley.
You guys are kinky. I like it. Nothing like that. 7-10 split, huh? All right. Next question. We asked your gentleman to finish. All right. Anything he said? I said, finish the sentence. You haven't seen ugly until you've seen my wife's. I said, you're a weird dog. Was it the dog?
No.
Or was it? Was it?
Temper.
Temper. I don't believe that for a second. Really bad?
It can be.
I don't believe that for a second. She's so sweet.
Exactly. The sweet ones are the ones.
You're actually redheaded. Oh, redhead. The redhead with a Tommy Hawk? Okay, we're gonna leave you alone right now. What do you got?
If I was on an island, which member would I get rid of?
Would he get rid of from your family? He said belly button. He wants a bigger belly button. Like how weird are you two? And is this
age? Your imagination's gone.
I don't know, I can think of a few things to do with a big belly button. Nobody's who wants smaller. Are we talking about?
I
hope to God we are. What does he want smaller?
What does he want smaller?
Slightly.
Just slightly smaller boobs.
No, you're tush.
Really?
We were shocked too. He just said slightly.
Slightly.
Here we go, last question. What we got?
Laurel.
Laurel? No. Not Laurel. What did you say?
Susan.
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 Which Susan are we talking about? To explain this. What's up, Slick? What do you think it did?
I didn't hear the voice of his eyes.
There's no time about Susan.
Oh, damn, boy.
Yeah. Of course. Susan will back me up. Yeah.
I really can't do anything, but there might be a couple of things, but let's see, what would it be? I won't go to bed, I sleep on the couch.
Aww. No, she says you have restless leg syndrome. You kick her all the time.
Yes, I do.
Okay. What do you got?
Aurora.
Yes, because she said you gave her the night off. What do you got, brother? What does she want smaller?
My appetite.
Yes! For what? Bigger?
I have no idea.
Yeah, she said...
Time off.
She wants you to take more time off. There we go. Oh, she loves you. Oh. Go ahead and kiss each other. You know you want to. Go ahead. Sir, kiss your wife. Kiss your wife. Oh, no. Oh. No, don't do that. You don't know these two. Let's start. Can't have two nights off in a row. I'm punching the clock tonight. You're very lucky, man. I'm gonna tell you that. You know that? She's a very beautiful young lady.
Thank you.
If you weren't her husband, I would totally try and steal her.
You would never do it.
I know, really. I have no chance whatsoever. All right, brother, what do you got?
Can you repeat the question, Mike?
Okay. Other than the bedroom, where's the strangest or most unique place you two have discovered the magic?
The car?
Nope. The car. It's in the car. The car. Were you there for that one? Or is that your night off? Here we go. Susan. All right.
All right. Kitchen.
Nope. Yep. She remembered that one. You notice how she didn't say the kitchen? She just went, oh my god. What do you got?
The spare bedroom.
Nope.
The backyard.
like the backyard or like the backyard? Okay. Never know, look at this. One more guess. Swimming pool in the backyard, huh? All right.